Hello there, my name is Dominic and today I'm going to show you how to use the RF loop through available on your digital TV decoder. And at the end of the video, I'm going to tell you the difference between RF loop through and RF out available on some decoders. These two ports don't do exactly the same thing, so please stay tuned till the end of the video. Normally, you connect your antenna or radio into the RF in port. As for the RF loop through, you use such a cable. And this cable is used to loop this antenna through this decoder to another decoder or TV. The female RF connector is inserted into the RF loop through port. And the other side is connected into a digital TV or decoder's antenna in port. Doing this is the same as connecting the second TV or decoder to the antenna directly, because the antenna loops through the decoder and into the second TV or decoder. The decoder can be connected to the first TV by using the AV or HDMI port. And by doing this, we avoid having a separate antenna for the decoder and the TV. And this method avoids you buying a separate RF splitter such as this one here. With this splitter, you connect your antenna to the in port, and then the two separate out ports should have gone into the decoder as well as the TV or second decoder. So we avoid using the two-way splitter by utilizing the RF loop-through port available on decoders. Now let's talk about the difference between RF loop-through and RF out available on other decoders. RF loop-through does nothing, it just passes the antenna through the decoder. As for the RF out, this port actually passes a signal out as an analog TV channel. It utilizes exactly the same cable we used for RF loop-through, just like that. This TV has been connected to this decoder by using the RF out port. This cable just goes directly into the antenna port of this TV and it appears as an analog TV channel. I have two videos in the video description as well as in the pinned comment that show you how to utilize the RF out port. You can also connect the RF loop through to exactly the same TV that you've connected to your decoder. In this case, this is the cable that I've used. And that is the antenna port. And the main reason you do this is if you have a pay TV decoder. If you fail to pay, there is no need to disconnect your antenna and connect it at the back of your digital TV. You just use the RF loop through to your TV and you just tune your free-to-air digital TV channels on your digital TV. That's it, guys. I hope you learned something new today. If so, please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't. Let's meet in the next video and goodbye. And also, don't forget to share this video with your friends.